Thank you for the opportunity to speak on behalf of the Niger YMCA. We carry out four main programs. The first one is sport with children, sport with within the community, and support with churches. The second program we carry out is micro-lending with young ladies for them to start a business or grow their actual business. The third program is we teach young girls on how to do clothing like tailoring, sewing machine. And fourth one is we coach young business people. We train them, we coach them as they start their own business. So thank you very much for the German YMCA and for the Belgium tour.